Abu Ja'far ibn Muhammad al-Mansur. Abu Ja'far ibn Muhammad al-Mansur was the second caliph and real founder of the Arab Abbasid dynasty. Abu Ja'far al-Mansur was noted for establishing the Abbasid caliphate, though he was actually the second Abbasid caliph who succeeded his brother only 5 years after the overthrow of the Umayyads, and the bulk of the work was in his hands. Thus, he is sometimes considered the true founder of the Abbasid dynasty. Al-Mansur established his capital at Baghdad, which he named the City of Peace. Rise to power. Al-Mansur's father Muhammad was a prominent member of the Abbasid family and the great-grandson of the revered Abbas. His mother was a Berber slave. His brothers led the Abbasid family while the Umayyads were still in power. The elder Ibrahim was arrested by the last Umayyad caliph and the family fled to Kufa in Iraq. There Al-Mansur's other brother, Abu Nawas Abbas as-Saffah, received the allegiance of Khorasanian rebels and they overthrew the Umayyads. Al-Mansur was firmly involved in the rebellion and played an important role in eliminating the remains of Umayyad resistance. Only 5 years after their victory, as-Saffah died, and Al-Mansur became caliph. He was ruthless to his enemies and not altogether trustworthy to his allies. He put down several revolts, eliminated most of the members of the movement that brought the Abbasids to power, and even had the men who helped him become caliph Abu Muslim killed. Al-Mansur's extreme measures caused difficulties, but ultimately they helped him to establish the Abbasid dynasty as a power to be reckoned with. Abu Ja'far administered Armenia, Azerbaijan, and Mesopotamia during the short reign of Abu al-Abbas. Abu Ja'far's succession as Al-Mansur was announced during a pilgrimage to Mecca, but was immediately challenged by an uncle, Abdullah ibn Ali, the governor of Syria. To suppress his opposition, Al-Mansur called upon Abu Muslim, the original revolutionary agent his family had sent into Khorasan. This highly popular religious leader successfully eliminated Abdullah, but then was summoned to court, where Al-Mansur had him murdered. Consolidation of power. In 762, Al-Mansur began building a new capital at an old market town called Baghdad on the west bank of the Tigris near the Euphrates Canal. Officially called Medinat Islam, City of Peace, it was finished in 766, built in part of materials taken from the nearby old Persian capital of Ctesiphon. Although originally a circular fortified garrison structure consisting of mosque and palace, Baghdad ultimately grew into a great metropolis in the center of the world in the days of Al-Mansur's grandson Harun al-Rashid. And government, Al-Mansur organized administration. He created the office of vizier, under which were established several ministers of defense, such as army, finance, and posts. His best-known minister was Khalid ibn Barmak, who served as director of finance, was active in the founding of Baghdad, and inaugurated the influence of the Barmecides or Barmakids. Achievements. But the most significant and long-lasting achievement of Al-Mansur is the establishment of his capital at the brand new city of Baghdad, which he called the City of Peace. A new city removed his people from troubles in partisan regions and housed an expanding bureaucracy. He also made arrangements for succession to the caliphate, and every Abbasid caliph was directly descended from Al-Mansur. Al-Mansur died in October 775 while in a pilgrimage to Mecca and is buried outside the city.